Hi guys, this is Shamu Smash 14, and I'm just going to give you a quick preface here. What you're seeing right now is actually the team I made after getting the other Dimitri, the fallen Dimitri. And before anyone comments about the name PTS Yeet, I will tell you right now that it has nothing to do with post-traumatic stress or post-traumatic stress disorder. I'm just prefacing and unscripted right now, which is why I'm stuttering. So before anyone comments, why'd you name a team called Post-Traumatic Stress Yeet? PTS Yeet is supposed to stand for Post-Time Skip Yeet. Plus, PTS Yeet sounds fun to say. So I don't mean to make fun of anyone who has post-traumatic stress disorder, nor am I going to make fun of anybody with something similar to that. So please do not put in the comments that I am offending people. I'm just telling you right now, before anyone says anything, that I made the team PTS Yeet because I only thought it would be fun to say, and the PTS stands for post-time skip or pre-time skip in pre-time skip Dimitri's case. With that out of the way, let's get on with the video.
Tree!